I think my experience in the CIRM program was beyond valuable. I think it's something that you cannot put a price tag on.
Stem cell research is really going to change medicine. It's crucial that we have a population of scientists who represent the rich diversity of the population.
CIRM offers a variety of different educational programs that target students at different levels of education. What they all have in common is that they provide some basic foundational training around stem cell research and regenerative medicine and opportunities for hands-on research under the guidance of a mentor.
Our program is designed for undergraduate students to get some real research experience and really learn what it's like to actually have a job and work in the stem cell field. And this is paid for by funding from CIRM.
The Bridges program is really about personal growth and collective innovation.
The best part has been all the hands-on work and also just being a part of regenerative medicine as a whole.
We have a pretty strong track record of many of our trainees eventually transitioning to graduate programs, and several others have gone on to biotechnology careers.
Often they're first-gen, underrepresented groups. These are an amazing group of students who are getting their first opportunity both at higher education and also the first in their families to do research in labs.
A diverse group of people brings diverse ideas. When you encourage young kids to come to the table to learn to be scientists, they're going to bring some different points of view and some different lived experience.
For my life, Bridges was so impactful. Not only the training, but also the network and professional development.
You get continuous mentorship. You get to prioritize research.
Beyond those core research activities they conduct hands-on in the lab, they also get additional training through the program-related activities. We hope together those training can prepare students for diverse careers.
This field excites me because it has so much potential. My favorite part of the Spark Conference was seeing women and BIPOC who look like me and act like me doing groundbreaking work, and I love seeing it.
The purpose of CIRM is to increase and improve the health of all Californians.
We're very aware that the cutting-edge science that we fund is highly innovative and the regulatory path is uncharted. We need new perspectives that can only come from a diverse workforce.
My hope for the future of these programs and the students that participate in these programs is that they become the driving force for the future of regenerative medicine and biotechnology in California.